Yeah, so we're back in the Gayelle. And I like that we like in the Gayelle, because in the Gayelle, there's get more said and things, man.
Yeah.
In this Gayelle, the more said might be, you might hear things that you didn't want to hear.
Yeah.
You know?
You wasn't ready to hear.
Nah, it's not ready to hear, but there's no way people are telling you.
Yeah.
Because we know plenty, we know each other that, yeah, we know. We don't support you, so. I find the government supportive, but once I just have certain way I walk through Port of Spain,
it's relevant. If people see me normal in the short pants and the slipper with my market bag in my hand, they're going to love me.
Yeah.
You know? But once I dress down and I have a little shades on, it's
fine. And you pass by swaggy tangy, you know?
People that ask for your autograph?
Yeah.
That's what we say.
I can move with Squeezy Rankin.
And
I just sign autograph of Alatarang. People don't want me sign Damian because I have many, many movies. I was like, but these people don't know why I want to.
So before we went to the break, you know, we were touching on the fact that we don't seem to see. Because I always say, in Trinidad, we have a plaster for every soil. So I know this interview reached to them. Some of them will have plasters waiting. But I don't want to leave the little small thing. I'm not telling them I'm not accepting for that. We see it. We pay money. I remember paying. In them time, you pay $150. I have plenty of money to go up on sudden.
Yeah.
You understand? And I come to see Bounty. I don't want to see this no name thing. But this no name thing is the biggest name.
Yeah.
No. Right? Mm. And then let's push that. Mm. How come we don't see that here? How come we don't? You go have a big fit.
No, but we want you always ready to compare to the data to Jamaica. When we do have the mentality, what were we waiting on?
First things first, something my father has always talked about is Jamaica. One of the reasons why the music so big is the fact that they make it mandatory. See that word that's floating around right now because the politicians using it a lot? They didn't use it for nothing else. But in Jamaica, in the 80s or 90s, Uncle Aaron might be able to give you the date. They make it mandatory to play a certain amount of Jamaican music on the radio. And what just happened? That happened just so. We have all this music making in Trinidad. Fireball has made about 10 different types of music.
But I can make a song on this spot here one day.
We know that.
Any topic or
we know that.
So music is released. The least sad problem.
Right.
Some other artists doing the same thing I do.
Yeah.
Making music as fast as well.
Right.
You know, one of the problems we have here. Okay. You had Michael Jackson.
Mm-hmm.
You had Usher.
Mm-hmm.
You had Chris Brown.
Mm-hmm.
You had P. Who was?
Bruno Mars.
Nah. I'm talking about this particular youth. Right?
Mm-hmm. All of them come down.
Yeah. The same thing.
Following one of Justin Bieber. Yeah. All of them come down for you one another in a kind of way. Right? But in Trinidad, you had Super Blue, then you had Marshall, then you had Marshall, then you had Marshall. Then you had Gallen trying to fight up with Marshall, then you had Marshall again and Marshall again. To make matters worse, we choose to. I don't want to get personal, but just the mentality. I'm going too far. We choose to do that.
Right.
As Marshall Montana, then as a big man in your 40s, you have people calling you a boy. Right? Which goes to show the mentality.
Mm-hmm.
We have space for all of that.
Right.
We have space for the youths, for the veterans. I hear people say the fine Marshall should stop singing.
No, I will never say that.
You're crazy.
However, my issue is, we have Junior Soka Manak. How much are them translated?
Into.
Right?
Yeah. Soka Manak.
Hardly. So that bridge, they fall apart. And you know,
I've seen it now with the street man coming up, Iran. Iran Duncan,
yeah.
Yeah,
and
he's
still getting sure because it have a right member like Iran.
Mm-hmm. You know, one of the things why that I realize and it have a shift in power taking place with the radio is concerned.
Right.
You see what that Trinidad movement do? Them fellas and them do need the radio. They did not really need the radio.
They really didn't need the radio.
And the radio did nothing for them.
Yeah.
You understand? Because what them fellas and them do basically is them say, yeah, we're going on. We ain't waiting on that, you know. We're going to do meeting. Granted, they take the Jamaican style of music and bring it here and make it their own. And now it go on to the point where Sean Paul come and say, hey, we want to see something you go to.
Yeah,
you understand? Which is fair.
Which is fair.
You have to balance the scale. It can't be bad in the salon.
But
I just say that you're seeing now the shift in power.
But when the same Judy Ball artist try to sing a tune about positivity,
then nobody calling on
them. Nobody listening to that.
For what?
Because that is not really the reality in general.
Yeah, well, let me say, we're going to take on that, right? Even if it's not the reality, to certain people. Mm. That is not the reality to everybody.
Yeah.
So how come it is this music encompassing everything I know? Mm-hmm. You understand what I'm saying?
And I'm talking
it from everything. All aspects. Eh? Mm-hmm. I stopped by newspapers. You know why I stopped by newspapers? When I saw KSD, everybody in the office I look at know. I come to look at two things every morning. An apple and a papers. And they didn't know, don't touch the papers until I done read it. When I done read it, anybody can take it. Yeah, I sit on my lunch, take it. But I get fed up, the front page is negativity, and the third page where you open the papers is negativity. I get fed up about that. Because you can't tell me in Trinidad and Tobago, we don't have nothing else going on inside that, and I use that same thing for that music. Right?
Yeah.
Breads with cab buses call all the time.
Yeah.
The cab will be killing everyone, and there's only black people killing black people.
It's not that alone, but that is where I come from.
So that's why I say that is the music that you're hearing. Because I'm sure the talent them brothers have, if you tell them, write something else, and they go airplane, they go do it, but not.
But we see it the other day from Salas, from Silas, Freedom, oh God. Swanee singer, conscious,
wicked
conscious.
Yeah.
Maybe play twice, if so much.
So, it goes back to now, who that music benefiting besides the artist? And why they pushing the agenda?
Well, I want to go deeper.
There we go.
I believe it's our agenda. And that's why them kind of music doing better. I believe it's our agenda. If you attend the soca industry, have the positive music. And I remember Taklan saying, they have a plan to keep me drunk and foolish. And that is exactly what is going on in the whole soca industry. We have good music, but it puts your hand flat alone. You know what I mean? I believe they have an agenda. I believe it planned out, and that is why I'm from Lavantin. Kia expect to top the Billboard charts and feel people continue doing well in the industry just so.
You think you're going to stay out of Trinidad?
Oh God, I know we didn't ask him. Lemon, please, Fireball, explain to me. Right? And explain to the people what you come back here for them. Because here I say, what you do? I say that the follower will be vexed with me down in the business. He's the only man ever top the UK charts in this country.
I was number two on the American dance charts too.
Right.
They don't talk about that.
No, they wouldn't talk about
that. They find America.
Yeah.
They love America.
Right. Right. Well, as we were guiding this for to rule America.
Yeah.
Right? I wait is. So, I want to know, partner, because here what confused me. When I see you each day, I say, well, I just don't know. I can't be on again.
I'm telling you.
I can't message
you. I can't.
No,
I can still go out there.
Yeah, because you're born.
Yeah.
So I would like to know, brother.
Wait, what is all of your stay and
what make you come back here?
What's some questions? First to begin, I was right here.
Right. You never leave.
I never leave.
All right, okay.
Right? And that while the music doing well out there, they was trying to prepare me to go out there and perform. And if you go out there and you perform well, then the success in music of it could be cut short because of your lack of skills now.
Right.
So they didn't want to take the chance just so. And finally, when they was ready to take the chance to send me out there to perform, everything just fall flat. I don't know what happened. I had like about 60 shows booked for France.
Wow.
And the money I was getting for one show, that was a multi-million dollar tour. And that everything just falls flat. I don't, everything just cancels. I don't know how it happened. I don't know, you know what I mean? The reason given is that I had too much size. My performance needed to be better. All them kind of reasons as well.
Too much work? They never hear about.
He's great in his small size. Rick Ross.
You talking about? But now before Rick Ross. Yeah. So we could do one of the legendary ads.
Yeah.
You talking about?
You understand? So that was the issue. I find we from Trinidad.
So it was ill advice. It have to be that because it can't be nothing else. You can't tell me. You can't tell me the reason.
You see, my team was responsible for me reaching my reach.
Right.
So for me to go out there without their permission would not be nice. You know what I mean? So they are the ones who are supposed to organize everything.
Mm-hmm.
I was the one supposed to organize the music, which I did. They ended up the bargaining to organize everything and make sure I reach out there and capitalize on it.
Yeah.
Me reaching out there, when I get to collaborate with other artists, international artists, it would be a broader structure, but I might not even get to come back to Trinidad in a hurry. You know, but I never reached to begin with. So I saw all this time people thinking, if I want to be a millionaire by now, and so forth. I didn't make a million. You know, and I probably make it piece.
Not together.
Not together. Wasn't no US million either. Yeah, let me make that clear. So that is what my shrimp. When people think, in Europe,
perception. Okay.
That's really powerful.
Yeah, the power of perception.
When are you doing that again? What exactly? That chat topping thing.
Sometimes, I think I need to get back. I need to get some gears first. I need to get a laptop or a desktop.
Mm-hmm.
I need to put logic on it.
Mm-hmm.
And start back to work that way. And that is when I will have nine.
Because
music is giving me some problems. And I tell the great Marshall Montano, I always call him. That is one of the mentors. I could call him because as far as he's one of the mentors, He's also one of the biggest disappointments as well.
But that next story, when I listen to the Nevelers, I know exactly what Marshall had to do to top chats.
I didn't make people voice study. When you study people's voices, you could figure out the potential, you could figure out the weaknesses, so you know what to say from, and you know what to do in order to capitalize on it. I don't think them fellas go as deep as I go into the music. Even with Bunchy Gallen and even with Destra, I listen to all of them. And I know they have things they could do to push him further.
That they're not doing. You know?
But when my music stopped playing and certain vibes, nobody stood up for me. Nobody said, what are we doing? What's going on?
Mm-hmm.
Everybody smiled and pretend everything normal.
Mm-hmm.
And so, you know what I mean? If they see this interview and they choose to call and ask, what is it you're talking about?
Then I'm going to do it, but if not, it's still no scene. So after this interview, based on that, after this interview come out and the call for music, I'm ready for it. I just get frightened when I study the music because I believe if you're not serving your purpose, the Father might take care of you. And I right now,
doesn't feel like I serve a purpose. Because right now, I believe I can put on a show and have 10 different puppets, and all of them singing a different song every day. And every episode, all of them singing different songs. And they still wouldn't be able to sing what music I have. I remember the song, I was studying a puppet girl, just walking up, even a normal girl.
Yeah,
I call Santana, boy. And when Santana was back in Alish, you know what I mean? Human bacchanal. Yeah, I believe you can incorporate humor with positivity and get the same result.
I agree.
But everybody likes to take the easy way out.
Yeah.
No disrespect, but you take it easy way out. You have much more potential than that. There's a song, imagine a girl walking down the street, and she's singing, oh, I'm so beautiful, right now. Now imagine she have a problem, and the problem gets solved, and she starts singing that after. Right? The kind of effect it would have.
Inspiration.
You understand? So that the kind of vision I have now, but think of the past yet.
Yet. Yeah. Yet being the operative word being yet. We went success. Anybody from success ever reach out to you? To come into school and interact with each other and think.
Yeah. I had some moments like that.
Nice.
I had not been success except when I was a taxi driver.
Well, I know you're afraid of
back and around me, I hate this.
Because some people, that's why I know about you before I knew you as an artist, yeah. Doing recordings. I didn't know you in school singing at that
point. You know it's two different things.
Where is that?
Extempore and freestyle.
Of course.
It's two different things that I understood.
You thought it was that.
Well, I learned the hard way.
Let me tell you something. Lingo only. Don't point 14 and rest some licks on me. And I watch it and man like... The man find out why when.
Oh.
And for the people who don't know, lingo blind.
And I didn't want to get extempore. I was hired as a normal artist.
Right.
But he alone was extempore, so he needed that backup.
Yeah,
he
needed someone to.
My MD was there, and the wicked bugger didn't call up my MD.
You call up me because you play.
I want to hit fire more
later. Die, you're winning.
Hold it.
We take it out.